We're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
So here we are, chapter 17, for better or for worse. Goal is now, save Sam. Figure because if they find the treasure, Sam will become worthless.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah.
How about this?
Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did.
Treasure.
From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So... Did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Whoa! Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up?
Now that you broke it?
Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
not good.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
We're about barely getting away.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Oh, look, it works.
What do you know?
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
You always knew that pick was going to be for good for something, right?
Which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right? Get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a prop fight too. Sounds like a party. Stay alert, gentlemen.
Go ahead and spot him out. Quite a few goons this time. One down. One I didn't see before. Thanks for the gun, buddy. Greatly appreciate it.
Thank you.
another shot!
Yeah, after I get this one last guy, I guess.
Oh no.
Looks like we got away.
Must be nearby. What the? Yeah. Yeah, he might be here. Nothing here.
I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Might be a good idea.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
When we get up there, Shoreline might be there too.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle, and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you can take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sandage comes straight to you, after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up, that is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around.
Pull lever.
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing, or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Yes, let's. Maybe it was gonna be too easy if we went the other way around. I wonder. You've got a wench? As a winch.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Stay out of the way of this one.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot.
Over here.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
And we're up. For another puzzle. And a treasure.
Okay.
Wheel.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
Make way over here to the other side.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay!
Bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
It works.
We did it.
Well, Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming.
Working on it.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey, watch out!
Oh, crap.
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can plant
them. Get them! Get the car!
Headshot. Headshot. Body shot.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Yeah. headshot. Cockshot. Headshot.
Sniper.
Not anymore. Figures. Look at that guy.
Nate, jump to the cliffs. See if you can get a better shot. Bullets.
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there. Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely.
Break from what? She just kicked some ass.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
I don't think so.
Here goes nothing.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
Damn it.
This way. There we go.
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there.
I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
No, obviously we're gonna have to get up there.
Go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one.
Figures. To get to the other one. It looks like we're gonna do some climbing here.
Oh! I've seen that coming. And behind door number two.
Probably a lot of water. No?
Like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
Hope so.
How do we cross this?
Jump.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
Hey, what do you know?
Pretty odd that elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well. I wonder who lives here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Yeah, why not?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Another note. Another treasure.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Yeah. I'll hold it. You get the car, huh?
Oh, that's heavy.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
It works.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Hmm?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't believe you were clearly in over your head. And you know there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. Better or worse.
For better or worse.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Yep.
Next stop, New Devon.
Silence between the two of them right now.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
There we go.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
For it!
No, I hate bridges! No, no, no!
Ah!
Oh, hell!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Right, go! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Waterfall.
Hang on, I'm going to be slinging.
Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick!
Working on it.
Gotcha!
Whew.
So much for the car.
Guess we're walking.
Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Damn, Elena's playing tough. Moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call.
Yeah, it's opening.
Now, how do we get up there?
Maybe. Anything?
No.
Not up here. Just a look over here.
Up by your lonesome?
With a note? Yeah. I knew something had to be there.
Now, well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Very bad way. So obviously, shit went down, and it went bad.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
assume that was our bridge there.
More gibbets.